right, we are loaded up. We gotta go pick up my nephew and his four-wheeler. And we are headed out to a little place northeast of Dallas, Texas, called Brushy Creek's Motor Farm. I don't know, Brushy Creek something. We're gonna spend the day riding. So stay tuned, there'll be video to follow. Okay, our plan for the day totally tanked. We were planning to go to Brushy Creek Motor Farm and do our riding there, but the owner called me and said that it had started raining and they were closing early. So we pulled over and did some searching and came up with this place. It's called Shady Grove MX, maybe Shady Grove Motocross, I'm not sure. I'll link information below in the description. Anyway, it's a decent little place. Lots of trails to ride. We didn't cover it all by any means. The entrance fee was $10 per rider, and on Saturday and Sunday they cook hamburgers and hot dogs for the riders, and it's all free. You do have to pay for drinks if you want drinks, but the food was free, which I thought was a pretty cool little perk for them to offer. We had a really good time, and we would definitely recommend this to anybody wanting to check out a different place to ride around the Dallas Metroplex area. So that's it for this video. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. You can also subscribe and click the bell to be notified when there's a new one. Thank you so much for watching. We love you guys. You make our day. Choose happy, be happy.